The Reactive Barbecue restaurant has over 500 locations worldwide. And with that many locations, that many restaurants across the globe, they need to ensure that those restaurants are maintaining a certain level of quality. Now, the way that they do that is they track metrics around those restaurants. And it's not just the restaurants. They track metrics around their website and a number of other parts of the business as well. And those metrics can track various things. You know, some of the things that they could track, for example, could include performance or scalability, the very things that we've been talking about up to this point. So what we want to do in this exercise is we want to take a look at some of the metrics that the restaurant is actually tracking and determine whether those metrics are tracking performance, scalability, maybe both or neither. And so we're going to go through a number of scenarios and we're going to categorize them according to those criteria. Now, one thing I want to add before we jump into this exercise is I believe very strongly that as a software developer, we should be tracking metrics around the business, but around also what the software is doing. We can use those metrics to ensure the quality of our software and to ensure that when we make changes, we either improve the quality, but we certainly don't make it worse. And so those metrics are very important, and I think it's critical that we track them. And so we're going to take a look at some of those types of things in this exercise.